Hey guys, what's up? So today I decided not to do a workout video. I decided to dance. I am on my period and I thought, why feel bleh and work out? So I thought, what can make me feel better? And I thought dancing and honoring my body and feeling the woman inside me and letting her come out. So what I did today was dance. And I didn't do any workout really, but it still works out your body. It's still working your entire body as your heart rate raises and you're still utilizing your muscles in a way, okay? So join me today. This is mint. If you want to eat it, join me today and dance. So all I did was I picked out some copyright free music and I played it and I just danced to it. I didn't listen to it beforehand, so I might be out of sync, but doesn't matter. Just dance freely. By the way, I'm in my She Thinks underwear, which are period-proof underwear, okay, with my lunette cup, and I also use a diva cup, and honestly, if you're a woman and you're watching this and you still use plastic tampons and pads, come on guys, it's 2020, our planet needs you, let's use reusable, it's not a big deal, it's super easy. If you want me to make a video on how easy it is, I will gladly show you how easy it is to care about your body and the fucking planet. Okay, so dance away with me. Enjoy your life, enjoy your period, enjoy this day. Over and out.